There he is, your newest Winnipeg Jet, Paul Stastny, wearing number 25, taking to the ice for warm-up. It is the Nashville Predators in town as we get ready for Predators and Jets.
On for Ellis, and Ellis will shovel it in. Yard poke to the backboard, puck comes loose, center, and that's off the leg, and then grabbed and held by Connor Hellebuyck.
It's off the skate of Kulikov and then trickles towards Hellebuyck.
Back in his own zone. To center ice and no further lining for Nikolai Ehlers. Ehlers the quick shot, and that's off the stick of Roman Josi and out of play. Up for Josi to the line. It ends up on the stick of Yarncroke. Over for Roman Josi. Josi shot. That got blocked. Josi plays it back for Ryan Ellis. Front of the net, a deflection, and Hellebuyck down. Makes the save and then scoops the rebound away. Will play it for Yannick Weber. Weber chips it off the glass out at center for Ryan Hartman. Hartman takes it wide. Hartman around the net. Centers! And a good block down low by Roslovic before that got to the front of the net. Turris for Smith. Smith to the front of the net for Fiala. Kevin Fiala had that knocked off his stick. He scored in back-to-back games. Backhand shot by Smith and a good save. Austin Watson giving chase. Down to the goal line. It goes for Stastny. That will be his spot on this power play. Kyle Connor will move to the second unit. Line in the wrister off the outside of the post.
First one off the post. Rene goes down, but he couldn't track it in time. And then Stastny, good hands in front of the net there.
Final 18 seconds of the power play. Myers will leave it for Ehlers. Ehlers will attack, drops it off for Little. Little to the front of the net, Ehlers with the redirect and the save made. Puck loose.
This just goes off the right side of the shin pad towards the goaltender.
Bounces around, turned away by Connor Hellebuyck. Ryan Ellis for Arvidsson. All the way for Roman Josi. Josi puts it to the open corner. Ellis jumps on it to the front of the net, a deflection, and Connor Hellebuyck makes the save and hangs on. 6-4 for the Jets. 2 points separating these two up top the Central Division. Wheeler right off the bat, and a glove save by Pekka Rene. As Rene gets tested early here in the second, he's trying to spin it down low, does. Fiala's pass off of Laine. Onto the stick of Nikolai Ehlers. Ehlers back for Laine. Laine the wrist shot. Pekka Rene to save. Laine the rebound. Has Ehlers all. And he had the open net. And he puts it off the outside of the goalpost.
Recover and get over there. He could have held it and then put it upstairs.
Joel Armia swings it around the board. Sherrod in from the line. Gets back up from Kopp. In for Hendricks. Scores! Matt Hendricks opens the scoring with his fifth of the year.
Good physical play there by Sherrod. Keeps the play alive. It's moved to the slot to Hendricks, and he gets it off his stick in a hurry. Rennie's got a very good glove, but he couldn't get set in time. Rolling puck in and out. And the celebration afterwards.
Predators have won four straight, 9-2-2 in their last 13. In front, Ehlers, and that goes off of Bonino and wide. Fiala, born in Switzerland to Czech parents, went to Sweden to play hockey. Roman Josi trying to drive it to the net, does rebound, score! Connor Hellebuyck makes the save on the initial backhander from Josi, and Craig Smith has tied this game up with his 19th of the year.
And then driving towards the net, Hellebuyck does get down in time. You see Josi fake to the middle, drive, and it's off the pad. And Hellebuyck's not able to get over in time. Craig Smith does a great job of just hanging around the net. He scored lots of goals that way. This is a quick release and a tied score.
Stopped at the line by Kulikov. Ahead for Kyle Connor. Connor takes it to the outside. Drops for Roslovic. To the backside, score! Jack Roslovic to Mark Scheifele. And Scheifele has his 20th of the year. 2-1 Jets.
So out of the penalty box for Mark Scheifele and onto the score sheet.
Wheeler getting pressured by Austin Watson. Down for Stastny, back for Wheeler, up top Bufflin. Bufflin cross ice, looked at Laine, sends it to Wheeler. Wheeler to the goal line, Scheifele scores! And Paul Stastny has his first point as a Winnipeg Jet, and it's 3-1. 5 minutes left to go, second period. Dennis Bayak, Dave Tomlinson, Sarah Orlowski, and Bell MTS place. Arvidsson, the shot turned aside by Helmick. Rebound, score! Predators come right back. And Kyle Turris finds the back of the net. And it's back to a one-goal game. Paul Maurice has put in the challenge for offside. Boy, that's going to be a tough call.
After review, it is determined the play was onside. Therefore, we have a goal.
Roslovic's going to serve the bench minor, as it's noted on the score sheet.
It's a fun Tuesday night for hockey in downtown Winnipeg. Yarncroke drops it off for Ekholm. Ekholm scores! Matthias Ekholm with 1 second left in the power play, and the Predators have gone bang bang to tie this game up at three. Patrick Laine chips this off the boards, and after it is Nikolai Ehlers. Ehlers coming in, scores! Nikolai Ehlers has matched his career high. That's number 25 for him, and the Jets are back up top. It's 4-3 in a 7-goal second period. Give chase on Hellebuck and steals, or rather on Pekkarinen, trying to center it in front off the stick of Roslovic, but good hustle there by Kyle Connor. Through for Sissons, save made, Hellebuck.
Sissons thinks he can get it through the pads, and Hellebuck just shuts that down right in time.
On for Stastny and on for Laine. Laine curls up, puts on the brakes, played it to the front of the net. What a stick left by Stastny, and what a save by Pekkarinen. And Bonino battled in behind the play. Two goals in the game for Scheifele. Here comes Turris, save made. Connor Hellebuck, what a play by Turris to knock that pass out of midair. Dump in by Bufflin, turned aside. Ehlers after it, takes it away from Hartnell. Drops it off, score! Ehlers steals it from Hartnell. Gets it to Paul Stastny. And Paul Stastny has his first goal as a Winnipeg Jet. Lowe trying to come up with it. Smith floats that to the front of the Jets net. Ends up on the near side for Yannick Weber. Weber to the front of the net. Ends up on the backside, score! Craig Smith gets his second of the night. Looked ahead for Arvidsson. Arvidsson on the bouncing puck. Wheeler on the back track. Ryan Johansson scores! Ryan Johansson squeezes this in on the short side, and we have a 5-5 game. Puck is loose for Myers, on for Kyle Connor. Bounces around, on it is Hartman. His shot to the short side, way wide. Roman Josi in from the left. Point deflected, score! Ryan Hartman, in his first game as a member of the Nashville Predators, with 1 minute to go, has given Nashville a 6-5 lead. Bufflin back for Wheeler. Wheeler to the goal line for Stastny. Stastny trying to center. Backhander, big save made by Pekkarinen off of Nikolai Ehlers. And Bufflin back for it, and time will run out. And the Nashville Predators with three unanswered goals in the back half of the third period escape with a 6-5 win.
These two teams did not hold back at all in this game.
There's two more meetings between these two. First time this year the Winnipeg Jets have lost a game when they've had a lead going into the third period.